the public would come in and access medical, you know, services at a very minimal cost. And we then saw a growth in terms of, you know, the services at the clinic as more people were coming in. But the biggest challenge then was in terms of, you know, drug provision, because of issues around, you know, foreign currency, the economy is not doing well. For you to access drugs in Zim, it became a challenge. We were able to reach an agreement with the Mpharma to provide the necessary drugs. And it came in at the right time.
The Red Cross, through Mpharma, gets access to low-priced medicines, which they can easily provide to the communities. It's a great way and opportunity for Mpharma to enter in this market, and we have access to a much broader community that we can serve through the Red Cross.
We are there for the vulnerable. It's a basic right for somebody to get medication, and because of that, if they can access, you know, this, you know, provision at a very low cost, then we are saving the purpose of that clinic.